falling short. How much would it take for you to spread those legs apart?
I like it.
On the right tracks.
Smells like poo outside.
At a lake.
Whoa!
It's called,
hey!
It's very similar to Lake Garda in Italy.
Jesse Reyes, gatekeeper.
It's time, Greg Garcia. It is time. Go on, you introduce this request.
All right, well, let's just start this video off. Let's start this video off with, you think you know a guy, and then he pulls some out on you.
There we go.
All right.
Is that all you're going to say?
That's all I'm going to say.
Dun, dun, dun!
Yeah, you think you know somebody.
Who are you talking about? Right. Greg Garcia, as requested, we're going to do Jesse Reyes, gatekeeper.
I've never heard of Jesse Reyes. I've never heard of great. Okay, so Jesse Reyes, gatekeeper. You ever heard of Jesse Reyes or gatekeeper?
Me? No, I haven't. I've never heard of Jesse Reyes or gatekeeper.
I can't look at you the same, Ben. I'm trying to, but... something's just come up this week, and I can't look at Ben the same for a while.
Friday night dinner. You ever seen that program? It's got the guy off in between his ear. Yeah.
Right, come on.
I feel like every little girl dreams of being something when she grows up.
Is this Jesse Reyes?
Some dream about being lawyers, some dream about being mommies, and I dreamt about being a singer.
What did you dream about being when you were a kid?
World heavyweight champion.
Hey, WWE!
It's something funny.
Wait, that's me, what I wanted to be when I was a kid.
Alright, Ben.
Is it a massive...
What the do you want to be when you grew, when you were dreaming? Eh?
When I was dreaming?
When you used to dream when you were younger.
When I used to dream when I was younger.
Who cares what Ben wanted to be? Let's just carry on. Go on, just say it. What?
Just carry on, because I don't know what I wanted to be when I was younger.
Alright, so I think this is Jesse Reyes' old videotapes.
Old
she's singing,
videos,
she's singing.
Christmas time, I'm guessing.
I love how old videos look.
Yeah, so. Because you like it can't look any older, but then it just.
$20 million in a car. Girl, tie your hair up if you want to be a star.
We're not too sure on Ben this week, right? Maybe not. What was she on about? I need to.
This video should be positive.
What does he mean? Tie my hair up if
tie
you want
to
be a star.
If you want to be a star, I don't know.
Does it mean you
just
need to tie
like,
her up and get? You need
up,
to work
push
hard.
Off kind of thing, maybe. I don't know. Yeah,
tie
maybe
up
maybe
if you want to be.
Yeah.
You need to ready to work.
30 million people want a shot. How much would it take for you to spread those legs apart?
I like it. Was on the right tracks. Did she just say how much would it take for you to spread your legs apart?
So now, right, she's putting it. She's on about putting her hair up to be a star. So it sounds like, okay, let's work
yeah,
hard.
So we're thinking she's gonna go to work, you know, put a suit on, maybe the stereotypical job. I'm not saying that's what everybody wants.
And now it's
for
become
people who want to pick up what I say and use it against me.
And now it's become how much money to spread your legs apart. So what is this all about?
The prostitution.
We don't know yet. So as we were.
Oh, I'm the gatekeeper. Spread your legs, open up. You could be famous. If you come up anywhere else, I'll erase it. Drink up, bitch, we got champagne by the cases. We are the gatekeeper. Spread your legs, open up. You could be famous. You know we're holding the dreams that you...
Is it about to drop really heavy?
I don't get the legs bit, but I really like the sound of a voice.
I'm not sure yet. It depends how this
you know you're supposed
how this goes.
To get drunk, get naked. $20 million in a car. Girl, tie your hair up if you want to be a star.
How much would it take for you to spread your legs apart?
Depends who for.
Spread your legs, open up, you could be famous. Wait till 5 years down the road.
We're all chilling in the studio. I feel like that could be better. Plastic cup.
You know when she goes, "We are the gatekeepers." It sounds like she's gonna proper go for it, yeah, and like unleash a bit.
Yeah, but maybe it's still yet to come. Wait, there.
We're over halfway through.
Through the song.
I don't think she's gonna unleash.
Oh dear! Unleash the beast beneath.
Failing, keep fucking these regular dudes that are nameless. Don't you know that we are the gatekeepers? Spread your legs, open up, you could be famous. Girl on your knees, don't you in your car. Girl, tie your hair up if you wanna be a star.
What is she getting at with the legs apart? Is this song about
like open, even, you know, like people say you, they have sex with people to make their way up the ladder, like you got to sleep with someone to get the job.
Yeah, okay, so you're saying people are fucking, so she's saying people are like having sex with people to get places in life. Maybe. Yeah, good point,
mate. It's like this video. Good,
yeah. Sam has actually got a decent brain.
She's in the back of this car and it don't look like she's a prostitute. It looks like she's with some. Maybe this is referencing a true story. I don't know who this girl is. Maybe a record label came along or some guys who said, "Oh, we can promote you and stuff like this." And then, like, now they're touching her hair and stuff like this. Or is it all like, she knows the only way they're gonna promote her more is if, like, she has sex with them and just uses herself.
Just does what they say.
Yeah, to
obeys their needs.
To become famous.
Yeah. That's a good dissection.
They're the gatekeeper to fame. Right. You gotta open your legs first.
Open them legs.
And now he's saying it.
Grind on your knees, don't you know what your place is? Damn,
grind on your knees.
No, as in like grind. Grind is in work. So grind, like, if it's an abbreviation for working, grinding.
So what is he saying? Like, the only way you can grind is
on your knees. Yeah.
By getting down on
your
knees.
No, not saying the only way. It's just saying grind on your knees. Like, make sure you do a good job on your knees. Like, it's a bit.
Do you mean like
controversial?
You're only gonna be able to work up if you're on your knees.
Chilling in the back of a car, looking up. She looks sad though.
Oh,
now that is a nice.
That's a good shot.
That was a good shot.
So when she's a little girl and she's dreaming, a little pink, beautiful microphone.
Oh my god, that's all innocent. The whole song.
It's all innocent. It's all good.
We but thought that was a real coming. Video of when she was a kid, like an old video.
It probably is.
No, it's not, because she's not gonna. She's singing the same hook. That's what I was like, wow, clapping at.
Oh yes, it's obviously not.
That's why I'm like, whoa, that was, I liked it.
Oh, I thought we were.
Well, I did it the first, but when I saw her singing along to the same song.
Works well though.
There is, it does work well.
Good storytelling.
Yeah, it's a good storytelling. The video is like, it's a, not a pain to watch, but you can kind of understand the emotion in the video and of the song. Wow, over already.
Is any of this, can anyone say, especially you,
Greg Garcia,
or anybody who knows, is this a true story? Is like, when she was getting famous, working her way up, did she have to do all this or meet some guys, or even as a girl in that video, like, did she meet a group of people that made her do a bunch of, where are we going?
I'm just gonna set off.
We ain't even finished.
Okay, fine, I won't set off.
Should I get back? What is the story of
like
Jesse Reyes?
Said, working your way up. Jesse Reyes, I think we could maybe have a look more into her. Have you got any other songs by Jesse Reyes, Greg Garcia that you want
to... Or anybody, Jesse Reyes.
Or anybody, yeah. Does anybody know about Jesse Reyes? How many views it had?
This song? 6 million.
How many years old?
1 year. So you think you know a guy.
Oh, you go again.
So Ben, what's your verdict on Jesse Reyes?
The verdict, I really liked the voice. I really liked the way it was filmed, especially with the
I didn't like it until the end.
Yeah, that's what I mean. That's what made it good for me, is the video. It started with her singing as a kid, which were what I perceived her to be, her as singing as a kid. And then at the end, it with the hook. Yeah, with the hook. At the end, with the hook. Cut that bit out. At the end, with the hook, it re-shot that, but with her singing along to the chorus. So it was just a smart little shot. But the song, it was a bit serious. I thought it was going to be a bit more, you know, innocent, but it wasn't, and I liked it. I liked that about it. But yeah, that was my verdict.
I listened to more, but I want to know the full story
of Jesse Reyes. Yeah, same.
More of it invested, if that's the true story.
Mm.
Good song anyway, but...
Yeah, so there you go, Jesse Reyes, Gatekeeper.
Wish there were a few more lyrics. So.
Mm.
She leaves it.
Yeah, I wish it was a bit longer. She leaves it to the imagination.
I wish she went.
Musically, it was very good. Production-wise, it was very good. So,
yeah. I wish the chorus she did went a bit. Mm. I wish, like, in the final chorus, she just went crazy. Like, sounded like she was going to do a big rap all of a sudden at some points, and then she didn't. Either way.
Yeah, well, there you go. So there's Jesse Reyes, Gatekeeper, requested by our subscriber.
We'll do another Jesse Reyes. I don't know how long she's been around.
Somebody request another song that's a good listen.
And then we'll take the verdict.
We'll do it. So,
and then we might build on Jesse Reyes.
Yeah, that's all good.
Hear more of a voice.
Ciao for now.
But,
you always do this to me.
I guess that's
it. You do it on purpose.
I guess that's it.
I guess that's it after I've said ciao for now. Ciao. 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 Ciao, ciao!